not trying to forget her. Just understand how I be feeling.